Best full frame DSLR. Nikon D810 price. About pounds $2,349/US$2,997. Body only vertical line megapixels. 36.3 vertical line autofocus. 51. AF. 15 cross type vertical line screen type. 3:2 inch. 1,229,000 dots vertical line maximum continuous shooting speed : 5 fps vertical line maximum video resolution 1080p. Nikon D810 review. The Nikon D800's 36.3 MP sensor caused a big stir when it was released in 2012, offering the highest resolution of any Nikon SLR to date. While this enables superbly detailed images, you'll need to make sure your focusing skills and lenses can keep up, as any lack of sharpness is more obvious. Nikon has since replaced the D800 with the D810, which keeps the same resolution but removes the anti-aliasing effect from the filter in front of the sensor. The earlier D800E offered the reduction in anti-aliasing rather than full removal. The D810 brings a number of improvements over the D800, including a higher resolution display, faster continuous shooting 5 fps versus 4 fps, 33% longer battery life, and picture control 2.0 image effects, which now include a clarity micro contrast adjustment and a flat mode for maximum dynamic range, especially useful for video. The D810 has a 51. AF system compared to the 61. System in the Canon 5D Mark II, but it copes admirably with tricky focusing situations. Indeed, both the AF and metering systems are identical to those in the Nikon D4S, but at a much lower price. Considering its massive resolution and advanced features, the D810 is reasonably light and the pop-up flash is a useful bonus. Best full-frame DSLR. Nikon D810 price. About pounds $2,349/US$2,997. Body only vertical line megapixels. 36.3 vertical line autofocus. 51. AF. 15 cross type vertical line screen type. 3:2 inch. 1,229,000 dots vertical line maximum continuous shooting speed : 5 fps vertical line maximum video resolution 1080p. Nikon D810 review. The Nikon D800's 36.3 MP sensor caused a big stir when it was released in 2012, offering the highest resolution of any Nikon SLR to date. While this enables superbly detailed images, you'll need to make sure your focusing skills and lenses can keep up, as any lack of sharpness is more obvious. Nikon has since replaced the D800 with the D810. Which keeps the same resolution but removes the anti-aliasing effect from the filter in front of the sensor. The earlier D800E offered the reduction in anti-aliasing rather than full removal. The D810 brings a number of improvements over the D800, including a higher resolution display, faster continuous shooting 5 fps versus 4 fps, 33% longer battery life, and picture control 2.0 image effects, which now include a clarity micro contrast adjustment and a flat mode for maximum dynamic range, especially useful for video. The D810 has a 51. AF system compared to the 61. System in the Canon 5D Mark II, but it copes admirably with tricky focusing situations. Indeed, both the AF and metering systems are identical to those in the Nikon D4S, but at a much lower price. Considering its massive resolution and advanced features, the D810 is reasonably light and the pop-up flash is a useful bonus. Best full-frame DSLR, Nikon D810 price, about £2,349/$2,997. Body only vertical line megapixels, 36.3 vertical line autofocus, 51. AF, 15 cross type vertical line screen type, 3:2 inch, 1,229,000 dots vertical line maximum continuous shooting speed : 5 fps vertical line maximum video resolution, 1080p. Nikon D810 review. The Nikon D800's 36.3 MP sensor caused a big stir when it was released in 2012, offering the highest resolution of any Nikon SLR to date. While this enables superbly detailed images, you'll need to make sure your focusing skills and lenses can keep up, as any lack of sharpness is more obvious. Nikon has since replaced the D800 with the D810, which keeps the same resolution but removes the anti-aliasing effect from the filter in front of the sensor. The earlier D800E offered a reduction in anti-aliasing rather than full removal. The D810 brings a number of improvements over the D800, including a higher resolution display, faster continuous shooting 5 fps versus 4 fps, 33% longer battery life, and picture control 2.0 image effects, which now include a clarity micro contrast adjustment and a flat mode for maximum dynamic range, especially useful for video. The D810 has a 51. AF system compared to the 61. system in the Canon 5D Mark II, but it copes admirably with tricky focusing situations. Indeed, both the AF and metering systems are identical to those in the Nikon D4S, but at a much lower price. Considering its massive resolution and advanced features, the D810 is reasonably light and the pop-up flash is a useful bonus. Best full-frame DSLR, Nikon D810 price, about £2,349/$2,997. Body only vertical line megapixels, 36.3 vertical line autofocus, 51. AF, 15 cross type vertical line screen type, 3:2 inch, 1,229,000 dots vertical line maximum continuous shooting speed : 5 fps vertical line maximum video resolution, 1080p. Nikon D810 review. The Nikon D800's 36.3 MP sensor caused a big stir when it was released in 2012, offering the highest resolution of any Nikon SLR to date. While this enables superbly detailed images, you'll need to make sure your focusing skills and lenses can keep up, as any lack of sharpness is more obvious. Nikon has since replaced the D800 with the D810. Which keeps the same resolution but removes the anti-aliasing effect from the filter in front of the sensor. The earlier D800E offered a reduction in anti-aliasing rather than full removal. The D810 brings a number of improvements over the D800, including a higher resolution display, Faster continuous shooting 5 FPS versus 4 FPS, 33% longer battery life and picture control 2.0 image effects, which now include a clarity micro contrast adjustment and a flat mode for maximum dynamic range, especially useful for video. The D810 has a 51-point AF system compared to the 61-point system in the Canon 5D Mark II, but it copes admirably with tricky focusing situations. Indeed, both the AF and metering systems are identical to those in the Nikon D4S, but at a much lower price. Considering its massive resolution and advanced features, the D810 is reasonably light and the pop-up flash is a useful bonus